that your first assignment begins immediately. I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. And the agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. What the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. Diamond Casino owners and big players in oil and gas. You're headed to the current residence of one Mason Duggan. He's the younger brother of Thornton, who runs a casino. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads.
Standard issue.
GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so he can follow your progress. Honestly, it doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to look bored.
On you go.
Careful, if they see you outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
Thank you.
pool! Ah!
Thank you.
heavy items and still incognito? Not bad. I won't make an agent out of you yet. Now get the hell out of there. Find the building's external fuse boxes, blow them, and you should be able to get inside without a fuss.